At it now.
L'amour fait souffrir. ça sert à quoi? À nous donner de la joie avec des larmes aux yeux, c'est triste et merveilleux. Oh, what's love all about? Excuse me if I doubt the songs the poet sings of all the joy love brings. Love is just like they say, it's like a summer's day. It comes out of the blue and makes the whole world new. I've often wondered why love makes me weep and cry.
Have you seen the new art museum at Marseille?
Yes.
It's exquisite.
Oui, I like that.
Hey, what do you say we go someplace else?
I'm not sure I want to leave so soon.
Right.
Rector, as an artist, is a genius.
Oh, I agree with you.
He's bold.
He's one of the best artists of the century.
Original. A genius.
Yes.
What?
For what he has to work with.
I see what you mean.
He did Tea Time in Tokyo in two pastels. I haven't seen much of his work.
Oh, you must. He creates some of the most marvelous, breathtaking landscapes ever.
He's exquisite.
Another scotch.
Tomorrow, don't you find all these art critics atrociously boring? They're so carried away with their mindless fantasies.
We can have a little get-together at my place.
Uh-huh. Shall we meet you at 7?
How about 8? But if we get started any later than that, it'll be sunrise.
It's up to you.
Listen, darling, let's just make a night of it.
Oh, Jacques, you're disgusting.
It's a fine time to become unromantic.
Oh, my. It's getting late.
That's right.
But the night is always young when you're with Jean Cream.
Schnapps with a twist of lemon.
Tell me, what do you know of this John Krim?
Krim, he's in here often, usually with the ladies. But if it's trouble you want, take my advice, stay away from Krim. He's an Interpol agent.
enjoy the dance. There'll be a lot more in store at my party tomorrow night. One at a time. Girls, I have to be patient till tomorrow night.
Hello? Mr. Graham, telephone.
Excuse me a minute. I have a telephone call. Down.
Listen, Chief, I've got some tragic news. Get over here at once.
We'll see you now, Mr. Grimm.
No, it's out of the question, you stupid idiot. Grimm, come in. You know the Itamor file on the Hong Kong Mission Center?
Yes.
It's been stolen. One of our secretaries was killed, and now all the documents are gone. We're quite certain it's the work of a communist Dutch spy ring headed up by a man known as Mr. Green Jeans. Now, Itamar has traced this man and his agents to a temporary headquarters in Essen. You can pick up your instructions on the way out. But the main thing, Krim, is to find those documents. We have reason to believe that Mr. Green Jim himself has not yet picked him up from his agents. Excuse me. Hello? It's for you.
Hello.
Right, I've got what you want. Meet me in the Interwall parking lot tonight.
I must be off.
John, you can't leave. Wait. I haven't finished yet. There's much more you need to know.
John Krim gets his information firsthand. I'll be back.
your match.
You don't have a chance, Karim. Come out of there, I'll kill you now.
All right, but I hope you don't have any plans for tonight.
Choice of getting shot off the fire escape or taking a bath. This seemed to be the logical choice.
You don't expect me to believe this was an accident.
You're quite right. Actually, I was hoping to get to talk to you at the club for Bolton the other night, but I decided nothing quite beats the old bathtub entrance.
You're being silly.
How about a drink?
I must say, Jean Cream, this is the most original approach I've ever seen. I mean, really, wine in the bath?
Ah, Chablis. 59. Now. Here you go.
Thank you.
Toast? Excellent. What do you say we get out of here?
You mean out of the tub?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
I thought perhaps you would have an idea.
Well, I have been dying to see your new chalet in Hamburg. I've heard so much about.
Okay, as soon as I finish business in Essen.
What then?
Do you have anything against the two of us? A quiet evening?
Not that I know of.
Here's to you, an exquisite girl. Yes.
All I planned on was a bath, not a dinner date. You're much too kind.
I do have to be running along until the weekend. Tomorrow, ciao.
Drop it, Grim. That's far enough. Throw your gun down. I don't want to see you move. Let's go.
I knew I'd gone behind on my parking rental.
Cut out the funny stuff, Graham.
You've made your point. Mind if I have a smoke?
A smoke?
Nothing up the sleeve. Light?
All right.
Good stuff.
Mm-hmm.
No tricks, right?
Right.
You know, cigarette smoking's really bad for your health.
Huh?
Gentlemen, here's the plan. We will stop Mr. Krim. Intermole has sent their number one agent to recover the documents. However, we have other ideas. We will stop Krim on the Autobahn. Ronnie and Pastista, you take the lead car. Pastista, you have the weapon ready. Ronnie, I want no mistakes from you. You understand? I will pick up the documents at the Beck's warehouse in Essen this afternoon and be on a plane for Lisbon tonight. But first, we must stop John Krim. Now, there can be no margin for error. Stop him and we stop Itamo. Let's go, gentlemen.
John Krim to see the Intermole chief.
He'll see you now.
Come in, John. What's happened so far?
Well, I ran into a bad case of backseat driving on the Autobahn. Oh, I took a bath.
Krim, this is important. We've got to stop Green Jeans before he gets the documents out of the country.
Excuse me. Hello? It's for you.
Hello?
Mr. Krim, I know what the documents are. Mr. Green Jeans is taking them to Lisbon tonight.
Meet me at 6 o'clock on the south end of the Rhine Bridge at Essen.
All right. Don't be tagged.
John, what is it? John, come back here. You haven't told me anything.
That's right.
Are at Beck's warehouse. I know if you can get by Mr. Greenjean's men, you can find them.
I'm sure I can. Were you expecting somebody else here?
No, why?
Well, there's two men headed our way that looks like I may have to injure.
All right, you two, let's cut the chatter.
Excuse me.
Get to shoot this idiot.
No, that's much too easy. I say first we give Mr. Krim his money's worth, then we kill him.
Mr. Krim now, and leave him up here to rot.
I'll tear him apart with my bare hands.
This should do the trick.
far enough. Either shoot you now or slowly. You put down those documents. Drop it. Okay, I guess it's all over now for you, Mr. Green Jeans.
No, wait.
You know, I ought to kill you right now.
Why, I believe you killed him. Brilliant, Ronnie. Excellent. This playboy won't be giving us any more trouble now. Love means never having to say you're dead. Crem out of the way. The documents are mine. Can't stop this operation. Innerbull is helpless against my organization, and so is John Krim. My men have a little surprise for you, Mr. Krim. I think you'll be pleased with this.
My men have a big surprise for you, Green Jeans.
What do you mean? What are you talking about, Krim? You don't have any surprise for me. I have the documents. But let go of me. You idiot. You idiot. Sorry about the delay, Mr. Krim. Get in the car.
Get in the car.
Só danço samba, vai, 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 vai. Só danço samba, só danço samba, só danço samba, vai. Só danço samba, só danço samba, vai, 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 vai. Só danço samba, só danço samba, só danço samba, vai. Já dancei o twist até demais, mas não sei, me cansei do calypso, tchá, tchá, tchá. Só danço samba, só danço samba, vai, 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 vai. Só danço samba, só danço samba, só danço samba, vai. Só danço samba, vai, 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 vai. Só danço samba, só danço samba, só danço samba, vai. Só danço samba, só danço samba, vai, 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 vai. Só danço samba, só danço samba, só danço samba, vai. Já dancei o twist até demais, mas não sei, me cansei do calypso, tchá, tchá, tchá. Só danço samba, só danço samba, vai, 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 vai. Só danço samba, só danço samba.